In Nassau County, prosecutors are offering a $500 reward for helping solve a hit-and-run in Fernandina Beach. They're searching for the driver of a white Jeep who ran over the legs of a sunbather, then took off. This happened on Wednesday, April 24th at Peters Point Beach. Prosecutors are asking that person to come forward if it was a mistake. Otherwise, they plan to seek charges.